We were traveling around and we found out that there was kids living in really modern day orphanages in our state. Kids were coming into these orphanages without a toothbrush, without shampoo, any hygiene products. They were aging out with a black trash bag.
I'm one of the 15,000 kids that are currently in a foster home.
I'm just one of 700 kids that will age out of the system this year.
I will only get a GED.
I'm one of the 8 that'll end up in prison or be homeless.
I have no place to live and I'm scared.
I'm one of the 2 girls that will become pregnant.
I'm only one of 3 that will have a job.
But hey, community, can we rally around these kids and provide the things that they're not able to have access to right now? And I said, we can do better. We've got to change this.
I love these kids. They're like my own. They're like my family. And I think it's been so rewarding because it allows us to fill a gap that nobody else is filling.
One of the pitfalls of being a foster kid is that they have a tendency just to give up. It's at the point when they lose hope that they lose focus. And so part of that is, we know the world's big in front of you, but you've got this community that's been working with you, and they're going to support you. We're not leaving you. You're not leaving us.
Because of you, I now have a suitcase instead of a trash bag.
Because of you, I was able to find a job.
Because of you, I have a toothbrush.
Because of you, I now have a mentor.
Because of you, I now have a future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We have a crisis in our state with kids in foster care, but we also have an amazing opportunity to make a difference. With your help, we can open up transition success centers, resource centers for foster kids in every city in our state, so that kids can have access to resources, supplies, visitation rooms that they need to succeed and excel in every area of life. Help us to make a difference. Help us to change the culture of foster care in our state.
Welcome everyone to We Got Talent, an online variety show to benefit OCJ Kids, a local children's charity here in Arizona. Now I'd like to introduce Siobhan with OCJ Kids. Siobhan, would you like to tell us a little bit more about OCJ Kids?
Yes, thank you. Thank you everyone for joining us tonight. I just want to confirm that email address. It's ocjkids.org/talent show. And just to let you know, thank you so much for joining in and donating. OCJ Kids is an Arizona charitable foster care organization. So all your donations that you give in today are qualified donations for the Arizona State Tax Credit. If you don't know anything about it, please reach out to us at ocjkids.org. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Siobhan. We have a lot of really exciting performers here for you today on our show. So let's get the show started. All right, our first performer is here with us. He is one of Arizona's premier magicians and entertainers. His unique blend of mind-blowing magic, comedy, mind reading, and illusion has been entertaining thousands of people here in the Valley for over 20 years. Let's give a big round of applause for Robert Ray.
So I'm going to show it to you what it looks like. You see, magic is simply light, and that means that it's all around us all the time. You see, in this phone here, whenever you get a notification, it sends you a little blue light to show you got that notification. You guys can see that light, yes? If I just time this just right, I can actually pluck that light out of the phone and put it right back in the phone. So we'll try another one. The flashlight. I needed a light snack. Let's do another one. Here we go. I'm going to need to borrow, if it's possible, a single dollar bill. Does somebody have a dollar bill in the audience? Somebody have a dollar bill? Okay, now this, oh, you got a dollar bill. He's quick to the draw. You got the dollar. If I take your bill and I squeeze it like this, real tight, do you know what happens to the bill? Well, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Unfortunately, it only gets just a little bit smaller because of how I was squeezing it. But if we really give it a good squeeze, then you can actually see it disappear from right there. it disappears and jumps underneath my knee right there. Now, I want you to see it actually happen in midair with one hand. Let's try this out. Watch. You see the bill gone, jumps right underneath my knee. That dollar bill has vanished from my hand and traveled from my hand all the way over there inside of that balloon that you've been holding there this entire time. Would that be a little freaky? Yeah. Yes. Come a little closer, come a little closer. Give them a round of applause, round of applause. Okay, now take the balloon between your two hands. Give it a good shake, give it a good shake. You hear it inside of there, don't you? Here, we're gonna pop it. I don't want to touch it. If you could grab that, could grab that dollar, open it up, and verify that that is your dollar.
There it is.
Give him a nice round of applause. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. But I'm actually a master of paper and straws. Yes, paper and straws. I will show you. I feel like I'm milking a cow right now.
Oh my God.
That's bananas. This next trick has great appeal. Right, it's bananas. You think I might have banana nesting dolls, but that's not the case. No matter how many bananas I make, doesn't matter because they all turn into a little bunny rabbit. Aww. But when I put the bunny rabbit in there, he kind of likes to have like a banana daiquiri, and so he likes to have a nice big straw to deal with that banana daiquiri. Do you guys know what that means? That means that I have way too much time on my hands, is what that means. We'll do it behind my back, even. Here we go. Do it back up. You guys know what that means? Absolutely nothing. Now, young lady in the front, what's your name?
Yes, you. What's your name?
Jasmine? Jasmine, like Princess Jasmine. I like that. I'm going to call you Princess Jasmine. Princess Jasmine, I'd like you to name any card in the deck. Do you know about all the different cards in the deck? The spades, the diamonds, the clubs, the hearts? Can you name any card in a deck? Which one? Seven of hearts. I like it. Jasmine, we got a deck of cards, and we have one card that has your name on it, the Seven of Hearts. We're going to put that into the middle of the deck. Now, you see, sometimes, Jasmine, we can all feel lost in the deck of life, but it's okay, because as long as you believe in yourself, keep moving forward every day in some way. She doesn't need that. Here we go. As long as you believe in yourself, keep moving forward every day in some way. Like magic, you can rise to the top of any deck. Now, Jasmine, once you reach the top, someone might come along to say or do something to make you feel put down, but it's okay, because if you believe in yourself, keep moving forward every day in some way, you can magically rise back to the top. Now, at the top, sometimes people can get jealous, and they can come along to say or do something that will make you feel sometimes bent out of shape before they put you down. But it's okay, Jasmine, because if you believe in yourself, keep moving forward, you can always rise right back to the top. And of course, Jasmine, once you reach the top of the deck, it becomes possible to do amazing things like... Shall we do one more?
Yes.
One more?
Yes.
Here we go. All right, I'm going to need everyone in the audience, and even you at home, to do exactly with your hands as I'm about to do right now. So if everyone who's in a seated position, if you could stand for a moment, that would really help me out. Perfect. And even you at home, if you would stand as you try this out. But this is really cool, and you must try this out. It's really an amazing thing. Okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta hold out your hands in front of yourself like this. Stretch out your fingers so your skin on the palms is tight. Take your hands, bang them together. Now you should feel slight tingling in your palms as you do that. Separate your hands again like that, bang them together like that. Perfect, you should feel the tingling. One more time about that far, bring them together like that. Hey, thank you for the standing ovation, I really appreciate it. I'm messing with you. Hold out your hands like this. Point your thumbs toward the sky. Now watch my thumbs very closely, okay? We're going to try and do this in front of the microphone. It's hard. Point your thumbs towards the ground. Cross your arms like this. And bring your hands together like you're clapping your hands and lock them together like that. Point your thumbs towards the ground like that. Perfect, perfect. Make sure your thumbs together are towards the ground. Just like this. Perfect. Just like that. Perfect. Now once you got your thumbs together and towards the ground like that, watch my hands. Don't take your eyes off my hands. You're going to begin twisting your thumbs from the ground all the way to the sky like that. Go ahead.
Oh, my gosh.
Give yourselves a hand for trying anyway. I'm Robert Ray. Thank you guys for watching me. Have a great day.
Our next performer is a published author and recording artist and the Minister of Music for Global 365 Prayer Network. She was once herself a child in the foster care system. Although she faced many challenges growing up, she became a very productive woman and even completed a master's degree in special education while raising four children. You can get her book, Dear Lord, You Are Enough for Me, from Christian Faith Publishing, and on Barnes & Noble and Amazon. Her album, Love Justified, will be available online soon. Let's welcome Huwila Covington.
So the name of my book is called Dear Lord, You Are Enough for Me. So I'm going to just read it for the sake of time. But this book came about because I needed to know that there was a place for me. And I needed to know that God loved me no matter what happened to me or where I was. And this is the story that God gave me to give to the world. And so, you did? Okay. You like the book? All right. So my opening is... To God, I thank you for blessing me with this book and your divine Holy Spirit breathing life within the words of these pages. And to all the wanderers, you were created for a purpose. God has a plan for you, and you are never too old to execute that plan. Just remember, you don't have to be perfect. You just need to be present. Show up and let God show out. May your latter days be greater than your past, in the great name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Dear Lord, you are enough for me. I don't think about where my bottle will come from or who will change my diaper. I don't think about who will rock me to sleep or comfort me. I know you will see to these things because you are enough for me. Dear Jesus, you are enough for me, but sometimes I get so confused. I always seem to want things I can't have, and I don't understand grown-ups, why they say what they say or do what they do. But you still are enough for me. Jesus, are you enough for me? Can you hear me? You used to be there for me. I used to be able to feel you. Do you even care that I'm crying, hurting, or even scared? Do you even remember me? Are you enough for me? Lord, you are enough for me. Wow, I can't believe this is really happening. I never knew life could be so wonderful. I can only hope and pray life would go this way. Come dine with me. Come stay. I can't do this alone. I can't do this on my own. Lord, you are enough for me. Jesus, you are enough for me. You have to be. Lord, I don't know about this. I keep praying, and I know you hear. Please come now. I need to feel you near. Only you can help me while I'm in this stage of life. You are enough for me. Jesus, you are enough for me. Well, Lord, I made it through, but I couldn't have done it without you. You knew my life that I'd be fine. Yes, you were there for me all the time. You took my brokenness away. You gave me peace that would stay. You were there when my strength was low, for you helped me make the next mile or so. Life has certainly had its ups and downs, but you have always been around. Through failures, sadness, illness, and strife, your love has been there throughout my life. When I cried, you stopped my tears. You took away my doubts and fears. So now that it's my time to go, there's something I want you to know. And all the treasures in the world can never take the place of being with you. Dear Lord, you have been enough for me. I'm so glad to meet you face to face. So, and in the back of this book, it's a nice little lesson plan to help you do some wonderful activities, like a timeline. You can make a timeline to show where you have had issues in your life and how God worked them out without you even realizing it. So I hope you enjoyed my book. My book is called Dear Lord, You Are Enough for Me. You can get it from Barnes & Noble, Amazon, and even iTunes. Thank you.
Next, we have a greeting and very special opening for our show from our next performer. His sultry and unique style are reminiscent of Marvin Gaye and the smooth sex appeal of Smokey Robinson. Currently, he is the lead singer for the legendary group The Miracles, which were originally Smokey Robinson and The Miracles, the group that started Motown Records. He has become the successor to Smokey, and many say he has taken the sound to the and the songs to new heights. With his mesmerizing sexiness and excitement, The Miracles have made it back on the map, and they have just celebrated their 40th anniversary. This special guest was also a former Los Angeles Ram and was fortunate enough to be a part of of Super Bowl 14. Let's all welcome Sidney Justin.
Hi, I'm Sidney Justin, lead singer of The Miracles, sending a shout out to all the OCJ kids. I love you guys. Hope you're having a great time and staying safe. I wish I could be there with you, but I can't, but I'm with you in spirit. God bless you always. Much love. Peace.
He's an alumnus who played in Super Bowl 14 and is now a talented singer, songwriter, and producer. As lead singer for the Sound of the Miracles, he's taken the torch from the great Smokey Robinson. And now to honor America with our national anthem, Sidney Justin.
Praise God.
Oh, say, can you see by
by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free? Ooh, and the home of the home of the brave. Love
you. Now, next we have the first of our young performers. He is 17 years old and a senior at Phoenix Coding Academy. He has studied the classical piano at Music Works Community since the age of 8 and plans to study cybersecurity in college. Let's welcome Parker Horsch. Breathtaking stuff. Thank you so much, Parker. Once again, we'd like to thank our live audience and everyone tuning in at home. And please follow that link and donate as much as you can to OCJKids/talent show. Our next performer joining us here live today is a classically trained mezzo-soprano with a passion for opera and connecting the world through music. She has performed lead roles in Carmen, Dido and Aeneas, and Mozart's Marriage of Figaro. She has sung on stages in England, Italy, and Austria, and in cities across America. Let's all welcome Sedona Libero. Thank you so much, Sedona. That was beautiful. Next, we have a promotional video from OCJ Kids.
When I met OCJ Kids, I was in a group home and they would come to the house once a week.
I first learned about OCJ Kids when I was 17 years old, when I was currently living in a foster home for moms.
The type of emotions I was dealing with before OCJ Kids it was a lot of frustration, a loneliness, a lot of not being sure of myself, becoming a young woman with a child.
They were super transparent with me through my whole transition of becoming a young mom to an older mom. They're still in my life today because I can literally pick up my phone and call Siobhan whenever I'm having issues in my personal life.
My life would be crazy if I didn't have OCJ Kids in it. Working with OCJ Kids, I've got tremendous help from everybody on the team, from bus passes to advice to my relationship with Christ.
I remember when I was aging out of the foster care for teen moms, they surprised me one day with a full apartment. It was just a church of women, and they were so loving, and they just loved on me. And if I didn't experience the love that they had for me in the moment when I needed it the most, personally, I would say I'd be struggling.
If I had to describe OCJ Kids, I would say amazing.
They were there for me and that they didn't give up on me. I'm still, to this day, truly grateful and thankful.
As you can see, all the money that goes here to OCJ Kids really helps everyone. So feel free, please follow that link on the page and donate as much as you can. Our next performer has an amazing story in the music industry. While under contract as an artist signed to the Beach Boys' Brother Records, he co-wrote several songs released by the group, including All I Want to Do, Be Still, Little Bird, and A Time to Live in Dreams with Dennis Wilson. He's also the lyricist and co-publisher for Brian Wilson's duet with Paul McCartney, A Friend Like You, on Wilson's 2004 solo album release, Getting In Over My Head. He's also collaborated with a number of recording artists, performers, musicians, and composers, including P.F. Sloan, Mary Wilson of the Supremes, and Diana Ross. In 1969, he recorded his only album, A World of Peace Must Come, with production by Brian Wilson. Let's all welcome Stephen Kalinich.
The sea breeze rises up out of me. It stretches with its bony fingers all the way to Monterey, from Big Sur and Carmel to San Onofre. Sailboats are sailing in Newport. Beautiful majesty moves through me majestically. The wind gathers its force. What is this feeling that is hopeful, that I cannot grasp? That I move from Bingham to New York for California. California, you are everything to me. Seashore, naked, rugged, sculpted with jagged stones and rocks carved out of rain and wind, dancing along the centuries. Palm trees shooting straight up into the blue sky like stilts against the landscape. I feel you breathing, California, your hot breath upon my face, tanning my skin, coloring me shades of gold and brown. Like no other place, I taste you with my flesh. I am lost in your bliss within your embrace. California. Everybody comes here to you to follow a dream or a fantasy in a quest for fame or just to be. From Idlewild to the Napa Valley, every stop along the way up and down the coast from San Francisco to Modesto, California. You are a feeling. You are suntan girls, surfers, beyond what I can see, a realm in invisible, of beauty, poetry. I can feel you in my soul. You bathe me in your sunlight. I am whole. This land of opportunity and grace. You are children laughing in the sunset. You reveal mysteries. I touch you, California. You're dazzling, sweet unknown. You are an enigma, a puzzle, hard to pinpoint, difficult to define. One cannot find the linchpin that ties you all together. You are like a series of intersecting channels of consciousness, energy, information. You excite me to the core. You renew the strength within me, the strength I once felt in America, that we can be weak and come strong again, that we can get together. You allow me to experience all the layers of myself. As I stroll along the beach, I get a new vision. California, I love you. I love you.
If you've been enjoying the show, all of our amazing performers, please find it in your heart to donate to OCJ Kids. Follow that link. Every dollar counts. We can really use it. So please follow the link OCJKids/talent show. Our next performers are two young boys, Jacob and Adam, who love using their creativity and sense of humor to perform trick shot entertainment for friends and family. They call themselves the Boys in Black. Let's take a look at some of their amazing stunt tricks right now. Our next performer is a singer who is an 18-year-old senior at Saguaro High School in Scottsdale, Arizona, and has been making his own music for about 3 years. He says that his ultimate goal is to help as many people as he can through their tough times. Let's all welcome Jesse Orlando.
Yeah, it's all because of you, so ride with me. so fake, it's clear to see. Yeah. Now it's all gone, I cannot see. Everything changed when you're with me. You say my name like 1, 2, 3. Say you wanna run away with me.
Thank you so much, Jesse. Amazing original music. Thank you again to our live audience and everyone watching at home. We appreciate all the donations. Please, again, follow that link, OCJKids/talent show. Donate as much as you can. Every dollar helps. All right, we are about to have some fun as our next talent was voted Maricopa County's most mediocre musician 3 years in a row. His next album can be purchased in the men's restroom at Goodwill on Central and Van Buren. Please give it up for Hawaiian Tropic Thunderdome.
Hello, everybody. I am the lead singer and only band member of Hawaiian Tropic Thunderdome. I'm going to play a little love song called When Two Souls Meet. Here we go.
All right, gonna definitely have to stop by that Goodwill and pick up that one. All right, and once again, thank you everyone for donating. We really appreciate it. Every dollar counts. Feel free to click on that link and follow through. Donate as much as you can. Our next performer is a Vietnam vet and an accomplished concert pianist, contemporary composer, and vocalist. He won a gold medal award in last year's National Veterans Creative Arts Competition, and also was one of last year's winners in Tucson's Got Talent. Let's welcome Bo Gerard. Thank you. Our next performer's vocal and instrumental talents have kept him in the company of such musical luminaries as The Byrds, Roger McQuinn, Gene Clark, Clarence White, Nicky Hopkins, Mac Rebenack, a.k.a. Dr. John, Doug Sam of the Sir Douglas Quintet, The Mamas and Papas, Johnny Rivers, Lightning Hopkins, Rick Danko, and Richard Manuel of the band, and many others. Wow. Let's welcome John York. Thank you so much, John. Now, we have a special treat from our next performer. It says that he's a professional amateur illusionist, whatever that means. You may have seen him perform live at some of the legendary venues nearby, at the entrance of Central Phoenix Walmart and the parking lot of Church's Chicken. Please give it up for the great Sung Mundini.
Thank you for that great introduction. I am the great Sung Mundini. And I will be performing magical effects. For my first trick, I will make myself disappear. On the count of three, ready, one, two, three. And there it is.
We were traveling around and we found out that there was kids living in really modern day orphanages in our state. Kids were coming into these orphanages without a toothbrush, without shampoo, any hygiene products. They were aging out with a black trash bag.
I'm one of the 15,000 kids that are currently in a foster home.
I'm just one of 700 kids that will age out of the system this year.
I will only get a GED.
I'm one of the 8 that'll end up in prison or be homeless.
I have no place to live and I'm scared. I'm one of the two girls that will become pregnant.
I'm only one of three that will have a job.
But hey, community, can we rally around these kids and provide the things that they're not able to have access to right now? And I said, we can do better. We've got to change this.
I love these kids. They're like my own. They're like my family. And I think it's been so rewarding because it allows us to fill a gap that nobody else is filling.
One of the pitfalls of being a foster kid is that they have a tendency just to give up. It's at the point when they lose hope that they lose focus. And so part of that is, we know the world's big in front of you, but you've got this community that's been working with you, and they're going to support you. We're not leaving you. You're not leaving us.
Because of you, I now have a suitcase instead of a trash bag.
Because of you, I was able to find a job.
Because of you, I have a toothbrush.
Because of you, I now have a mentor.
Because of you, I now have a future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We have a crisis in our state with kids in foster care, but we also have an amazing opportunity to make a difference. With your help, we can open up transition success centers, resource centers for foster kids in every city in our state, so the kids can have access to resources, supplies, visitation rooms that they need to succeed and excel in every area of life. Help us to make a difference. Help us to change the culture of foster care in our state.
Our next performer is a Canadian country music singer, songwriter, and actor. Since 2000, he has recorded 4 studio albums to date, including The Way I'm Made and Working on It, both on Epic Records, and a self-titled album in 2006 on Mensa Records. He has charted several singles on the Canadian country music charts, including 2 singles, which were also top 40 hits on the Billboard Hot Country Songs chart in the United States. In 2010, he starred in WWJD, a film based on his In Steps by Charles Sheldon. He will be performing the title track from his latest album, Perfect World. Let's welcome Adam Gregory.
Hey, everybody. This is Adam Gregory. I just wanted to do this voice message for you all. I couldn't be there in person. I wish I could be. But I just wanted to tell you how honored I am to be a part of such an amazing cause that benefits and raises funds for OCJ foster kids. It's definitely a real thing in the world, and it's amazing that we can come together to help make a difference and bring awareness. So to all of those involved, all the organizing committee, everybody behind the scenes, and all of you for your donations and help, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And I love you all, and I hope that we can band together and make a big difference. God bless.
In a perfect world, there'd be no bitterness, no hate, no jealousy. Is a real life fairy tale really what we need? In a perfect world, there'd be no question that all our wealth, all our possessions wouldn't matter without health, faith, and family. Life has its share of ups and downs. It shakes us round a little, but through those times we realize that life ain't perfect after all. In a perfect world, in a perfect world, in a perfect world, we wouldn't need to fear for all that we hold dear. We'd have no doubts of what tomorrow would bring. Life has its share of ups and downs. It shakes us round a little, but through those times we realize that life ain't perfect after all. In a perfect world, in a perfect world, in a perfect world, in a perfect world. Life has its share of ups and downs. It shakes us round a little, but through those times we've come to find that life ain't perfect after, perfect after all. In a perfect world, in a perfect world, in a perfect world. Ooh, ooh, in a perfect world. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no.
Our next performers are a duo who are emerging professional opera singers, American soprano Sarah Sherman and Colombian tenor Pedro Barrera. Sarah has performed numerous leading roles in operas, including Susanna in Mozart's The Marriage of Figaro and Loretta in Puccini's Gianni Schicchi. Pedro was a 2-time finalist of the national competition in Colombia and has performed with Opera de Colombia on several occasions. Let's welcome Sarah Sherman and Pedro Barrera.
Quando manca il sole, se non ci sei tu con me su, le finestre mostra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso, chiudi dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much, Sarah and Pedro. We are winding down here, so please follow that link, dig deep, donate as much as you can. It goes to a great cause. It really helps these children of OCJ kids. And we have one more performer this evening. Our final performer is a composer, recording artist, harmonic theorist, and a founder and artistic director of the Institute of Harmonic Science. He's an alumnus of Philadelphia's Curtis Institute of Music and New School of Music, and served as assistant principal violinist of the Denver Symphony for 8 years. For 9 years, he served with the Mind-Body Department at Cancer Treatment Centers of America, where he directed a stakeholder choir and provided several thousand intuitive musical readings for patients and caregivers. Here is a very special video from Dr. H.G. Moses.
Sometime each day I consider a child. I see their face and look deep in their eyes. I try to see the world they see and try to feel what they feel. Then I know that the world must change, for the children, of the world, heal the children of the world, bring them hope, bring them care, bring them love everywhere, give them reason to share in the song. Children of the world, bring them health, bring them sight, bring them stories of light, give them reason to share in the song. Late in the night.
Sometimes it hurts so bad, I feel nothing at all. And then it happens again. What did I do wrong this time? Someone, please make it stop. I'm so scared. Will I ever feel love and happiness again?
What?
Hi ma'am, police department. I'm with DCS. Do you mind if we come in and have a conversation?
Okay.
I know something bad is gonna happen. But I have no control.
What are you guys doing here? What is she? What is
All
she?
I can think is what's gonna happen to me.
No, we haven't.
And I'm afraid. Who will be there for me, to hold me, to make me feel safe? All the confusion.
It's okay,
I just wanna scream.
I love you. It's okay. Mommy loves you. I'll come get you. It's
okay. Mom, please help me. Come and rescue me. I feel so alone, in a strange room, hungry, tired, with no place to sleep. My heart hurts, but no one will know my pain. Somebody, please tell me it's gonna be okay. Does my life have to be this way? Letting go can be so hard, but something inside me says it's gonna be okay. This time, I get to see the dawn of a new day, a new hope.
Ladies, here's our newest house member.
Hello, welcome.
Hi, sweetie, let me show you to your room.
Thank you.
Is this my new life? Away from the fighting? Away from the anger? It's time to let go of the pain and the hurt and feel love and happiness again. I'm ready.
In closing, we would like to give a big thank you to our sponsors of this show, Amy and Teresa of Property AZ, best realtors in town. Thank you very much. Purple Feather Cleaning. If you need to get that house clean, follow Purple Feather Cleaning. Our lighting company, Divinity Lighting. The people who have donated silent auction items, and our friends here at Dance FX Studio. We would also like to thank Sun Moon Photography. And we would like to thank our live performers, Huila, Sedona, and Robert. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you for our live audience, and thank you to everyone tuning in today. And thank you to our production and technical team for today's shows, and especially to you all, everyone that donated, and all the wonderful people at OCJ Kids. You've truly made a difference in the lives of kids here in the state of Arizona. Thanks very much, everybody.